Hello, you crazy people. How the hell are you? Paul Begley is.
Are you serious?
Yes, he's serious. A holy Bible has been found in the 9/11 ruble. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, in the ruble of the Twin Towers, of the dead bodies. Underneath all that ruble, a Bible was found. Not to mention that the person that owned this Bible is more than likely dead. Well, more than likely, that would be, yes, dead. But, you know, and Paul Begley, I understand you have a great racket going. You and Anita Fuentes have the racket of, let's scare the shit out of people so they'll send us money. I don't blame you for that. That's a great gig, man. You and her have a great thing going to make money off of dead Americans. And I don't mind that either. All I do ask of you, since this video has been up for a couple of hours, if you're going to read the Bible, spell check, you dumb son of a bitch. You make me sick. And you can go outside and drink bleach.
I don't mind a parasite. I object to a cut-rate one.